Welcome to A Fork on the Road. I am Mark DeCarlo, and next to me, the lovely and talented traveling diva, Yeni Álvarez.
Hi there. Welcome to A Fork on the Road.
Welcome to our new season. This is season number 5, and we have some great people lined up for you this year. We've been all over the country eating, drinking, listening to music, and having a really great time. So we're glad that you're joining us today. The good folks from Cancun Cards are sponsoring a really great thing for my book, A Fork on the Road, 400 Cities, One Stomach. When you go to markdecarlo.com and order a book, you get a free 4-night stay at a resort in Cancun. Now, the airfare is not included.
It's not.
But who
doesn't want to go to Cancun? I'll pay the airfare to go to Cancun.
Right. And we've been to this resort. It's the Ocean Spa Resort. It's right on the Caribbean.
Oh, and you have to try that coffee, that Mexican coffee with cinnamon and is it rum? No, tequila.
Yes, it's a great way to wake up in the morning.
Oh, that was great.
All you have to do is go to markdecarlo.com and click on the book tab. You order a book, I will sign it for you. Included with the book, you'll also get a certificate for 5 days and 4 nights in Cancun. And the book is kind of good.
Yeah, it's kind of good. You want to read it on the plane. It's one of those books that you can also leave in the bathroom. It's a bathroom book.
It was designed as a bathroom book. Actually, I should have printed it on toilet paper. So we're happy to have those guys on board. And also, we have another new sponsor, the World Nomads podcast. I don't know if you've heard it, but it's a really great show. And whether you're craving some authentic pad thai in Bangkok, or you want to check out the food scene in London, or are adventurous enough to try balut from a Manila street food stall, food is a great motivator in travel. That's what our whole show is all about, right?
Yes, it is.
Which is why this episode of Fork on the Road is sponsored by World Nomads, the global travel, lifestyle, and insurance brand for independent adventure travelers.
And what is balut?
It's a 14-day-old duck egg that is steamed and eaten directly from the shell. Yeah, it's a duck embryo.
I know how much you love eggs. Now with a duck inside of it?
I don't even like chicken eggs. But you know what? When in Rome, you eat the Romans. Learn more about the amazing foods like balut by tuning into the World Nomads podcast. You can hear about great destinations and the amazing nomads who continue to explore those places, bringing us their personal stories of the people they meet and the places they've seen, and most importantly, the foods they've tasted.
Yes, that's very important. The World Nomads podcast. You can find it on iTunes, Google Play, Stitcher, iHeartRadio, and Spotify, or go to worldnomads.com/podcasts.
So we want to welcome them to A Fork on the Road for this season.
Yay, Nomads!
Welcome, World Nomads. Thanks for joining us. Our first show this season is a great one because we have musical legends. These guys have been touring the country for 25 years. I'm talking about Big Bad
Voodoo Daddy.
How would you describe their music to people that haven't heard?
They are just fun and sassy, and you want to get out there and dance.
Yeah, you can't sit and listen to Big Bad Voodoo Daddy without wanting a boogie. I met them back in the day when I was hosting a variety show on Fox called The Big Deal, and they were the house band, and Scotty and Glenn and Andy and all the rest of the guys. They've played with the Philharmonic. They played a week at the Hollywood Bowl. And most importantly, after this is their 25th anniversary, they're still traveling the world and they're still friends.
Yeah, and it's still fun to watch.
What we're going to talk to them about.
Well, why don't we just let them hear it?
Well, they've been traveling for 25 years. Who knows more about food and travel than working musicians, working comedians, people like that? So that's this entire season. We're going to be going one-on-one, one guest per show, drilling down and finding out what it's like to live on the road and what their favorite places to go are, what their favorite places to eat.
For somebody who's been around in every city multiple times, you know you're going to get the best tips.
Yeah, they're all travel experts. We've got Big Bad Voodoo Daddy, Marsha Ball, Delbert McClinton, Tom Kenny, a lot of people coming up this season, and we're so thrilled that you're joining us again. So now it's time to take a listen to my conversation with the Big Bad
Voodoo Daddy.
We're always talking to musicians and comedians who travel for a living about all the places they look forward to going back to, the delicious places they look forward to eating, and all the weird people they meet on the road. Here at A Fork on the Road, we believe that no one knows more about our country than the entertainers who crisscross it, entertaining us while being entertained by us. So that's what we're talking about today. We have three of the members of one of my favorite bands in the universe, Big Bad Voodoo Daddy. They're celebrating their 25th anniversary this year.
That is correct, but that is not why we are on this podcast.
Why are you on this podcast, Scotty Morris?
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.